So here I have a BOSE 3 CD disc player, and when I put in the top CD, can't spin because this little guy gets in the way. And it just kicks it out. The timing of the gears is not aligned so that the CD can't go in, so I will be fixing this here. I'm just gonna move the CD changer here. Okay. And I already have taken this clip off, it just pulls it. That's quite nice, quite convenient. Remove the cable, goes to the laser. Just double check all these gears that nothing is broken or anything. Seems to be okay. Okay. Then it has a couple small screws here that we can remove. This bracket holds the assembly and the gears together. There's a small screw here we can remove. All the other screws seem to be the same. With that off, there's this screw up here that we need to remove. Okay. Then this comes off. This little guy comes off here. And then there's a little screw on the side here. I think we have to take off all those. Okay. Oh. Maybe you don't. No, there's just that small screw. Just that small screw in there. Alright. With that small screw, this bracket comes off. I'm gonna put this bracket back on. Okay. Okay. and there's this variable slider resistor. With this screw, so this loose, I think this loosened the screw, should be fine. And just double check the gears are okay. They seem to be fine. So this these gears here, we're just going to adjust them because one, they weren't screwed right, and so when it was in, it would be on an angle. So we're just gonna realign them and just make sure that the plastic's okay. So we'll just screw them all in. Okay. And just make sure, because you can see the CD will go in there. Okay. Okay, it's looking okay. This guy got caught on the gear. This, I don't know what this, there's this little guy. think this should be... You don't want this to go and hit this gear. So it has this little nip, or maybe it goes up here. I don't know. I think it's supposed to be like this so it doesn't hit that gear. That's my guess. This one you push and it goes back. This one as well. Push and it goes back. This one you push and it gets stuck. So that little black tab, I don't know if you can see it, but the little black tab goes in between the metal. So on this side, it needs to go in between the metal there. That was my problem. Just make sure it goes on the metal there. So when it goes down, it will push this out so that CD can go in. Before I was getting caught on that. This guy seems to always be moving. It's not good. I think I'm gonna have to use some super glue so he doesn't move. Put a little bit of glue on that. Be careful with super glue. One time I got it in my eyes. So you can see that it's in the groove there, here, and here. And when you twist it, it's not moving, so that's good. I put a little bit of super glue to make it so it doesn't move. Okay, we'll just get everything aligned. Okay. Now it's completely horizontal. Perfect. Have to put it back in. Okay. See how it goes back. How to put it back? There we go. Went in, and we can reattach that. That's fine. Then we need to reattach the. It's quite easy, but make sure that you reattach the variable resistor in the groove there. This model has a little screw, so that's really nice. Okay. So when it goes up, it'll know its position. Okay. Position there. Good. Okay. Now, let me put this back in, and I think this goes on before that. It goes down like that. Then this goes in here, and then there's one screw. Then it has the one side screw. Okay. Then we have that's aligned in there. Okay. Yeah, you can't go wrong. Like, if it doesn't work, you might as well take it apart. It's not doing any good just sitting around. This is the 3-disc changer. And then there's one small screw here. Okay. There we go. So that should be realigned. I forgot to connect the laser ribbon cable, so let's give it a try. Sounds like it's brushing on something there. Disc air. Try the second one. So that's working. And it's playing. Nice. So that's how to align it. That's great sound. Okay, we're gonna the second layer works. Let me just eject it here. give me a disc error. Why doesn't it want to give it out? Either. So that fixed the alignment, now it doesn't eject. Okay, let's try the top one. Second one works.
Well, sometimes it's easy to see what's wrong with your spouse instead of what's right. But on today's focus.
So that works. Okay. So just disc two is working. Thank you. Okay. CD 2. And then 3. There we go. It's all working now.